Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. This is Nasal Grace channel po. So for today's video ay tuturuan ko kayo kung paano i-unlock ang depthfresh ng inyong computer without typing your password. So first, punta tayo dito sa ating Google Chrome. Click Google Chrome first and ayan, i-paste lang po natin dito yung link na nasa description box guys. Pwede nyo rin pong i-click, direct nyo lang po i-click dito guys. Ayan, may aso. I-click lang po natin, i-paste natin dito and search. Ito po guys, medyo ano po guys, ayan, lumabas na po agad guys. And click the download guys. So pagkatapos nyo i-download, dito tayo, i-press nyo lang po yung shift key sa inyong keyboard guys. Then i-double click nyo lang po yung ano guys. Ayan. Yung ating depthfresh icon. Ayan. Antayin lang po natin. Ayan guys. So, pagkatapos nyan is pupunta tayo sa ating na-download na yung link kanina guys. I-open natin yan. Pagkatapos, wait lang po guys ha. Ayan guys. Pag-open natin guys ay pindutin natin yung open new process recommended, tapos i-click natin yung start guys. At pag start natin, lalabas din po yan ulit yung depthfresh. Ayan guys, ito na guys. At hindi na po tayo mag type ng ating password guys. Hindi na po tayo mag-type ng ating password. Direct okay na po yan. At ito na po guys. Pwede na natin gawin ang ating gustong gawin guys. Pwede nyo nang i-unlock or i-lock yung inyong depthfresh guys. So sa akin guys, dito ako sa password. Gagawa ako ulit ng password guys kasi nakalimutan ko yun. And yun lang po guys. Very effective guys. Ayan. At sana nakatulong guys. Please don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. And thank you so much po sa panunood nyo. And thank you. God bless.